Here in Miramar, we will demonstrate these maneuvers at very low altitudes in traditional Blue Angel formation so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion in which your Navy and Marine pilots are trained to fly. Now, direct your attention to the ramp before you and observe the military manner in which the six demonstration pilots approach their aircraft and are saluted by their crew chiefs. Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Clinton Township, Michigan, Captain Tom Frosch. Flying Blue Angel number two, the right wingman from Fort Mitchell, Kentucky, Lieutenant Commander John Hiltz. Flying Blue Angel number three, the left wingman from Hummelstown, Pennsylvania, Lieutenant Commander Nate Barton. Flying Blue Angel number four, the slot pilot and the Marine Corps representative in the Delta formation from Hammock, California, Major Brandon Cordill. Flying Blue Angel number five, the lead solo from Birmingham, Alabama, Lieutenant Commander Dave Tickle. Flying Blue Angel number six, the opposing solo from Charleroi, Pennsylvania, Lieutenant Mark Tedrow.
We'll be right back.
following. As they pass before you, you will notice the smoke is not visible while the engines are in afterburner. Vertical, they will experience 4 times the force of gravity required to perform this looping maneuver. and roll. Gentlemen, the Blue Angel Vertical Break! Tails. At less than 120 miles per hour, the fly-by-wire flight controls provide slow-speed handling, second to none. From the right, the section high-up. Thank you. Having secured their engines, the six demonstration pilots will simultaneously deplane on a signal from Captain Frosch. It has indeed been our pleasure performing for you here in Miramar this, our 49th flight demonstration of the 2014 season.
A nice round of applause for Amber Lynn Daniel. She is the public affairs officer. She's from Ramona, right up the road, and it's her birthday today. Let's sing happy birthday to Amber Lynn.